Well, it's good to see we're re-looking at how we address violence because it's still such a big issue in our community. If you want more info, go to our website for more details.
To the Cook Islands now, where the state funeral of former Prime Minister Sir Geoffrey Henry was held last week. Sir Geoffrey served as Prime Minister for nearly 10 years and died in Rarotonga, aged 71. In accordance with government protocol, Sir Geoffrey's casket was carried through Awarua to the National Auditorium, where he was farewelled at a special state service attended by traditional leaders and locals and overseas dignitaries. In his tribute, current Prime Minister Henry Puna acknowledged Sir Geoffrey's immense contribution to the Cook Islands, describing him as a giant among men. Sir Geoffrey is survived by his wife, Lady Louisa, five children, and many mokopuna.